instructors, this is the DJ with a very special message for you.
Does that noise have anything to do with you?
Strange. It's coming from Earth.
In 1985.
Can you hear me?
I can indeed.
I've been worried about you.
Now listen, Perry, you're in great danger.
Hero!
I want you to go back to the TARDIS at once.
Great Doctor, all-knowing and all-powerful.
My dear fellow, I'm a VIP.
I begin to understand why the Master finds you such a menace.
When you travel around as much as I do, it's almost inevitable that you'll run into yourself at some point.
The time continuum should be big enough for both of us. Just.
There's some pretty weird things going on out here.
Hoist up your skirts, Perry. Off we go.
Look, Doctor, what I really need to say is you still seem a little unstable.
Guy?
Unstable?
How?
Stable?
Bad! Unstable? Malfunctioning? I am as stable as you will ever see me.
He's insane, this Doctor.
I can promise you, he'll never be the same again.
No!
The great leader has ordered you dead!
In silence. Or you will die.
Hurry, look out!
Are you picking your nose?
I like that one. The one in the funny clothes.
I will not be threatened by a computer. There you are. They went that way.
That bad?
Bad? No, it's disastrous.
Can't we go somewhere fun? Some substitute for Kew Garden. Don't worry. I won't have any qualms about using this.
All right.
And cut it now.
And what is your pleasure?
Don't forget to click below to subscribe to the Doctor Who YouTube channel.